Oh, I ended up going parking up somewhere with a nice view today and got speaking to these other people in a little Citroen Berlingo. And I was having a look around my van and so forth and how nice it was and etc. Anyway, they told me about this place to go and visit in Tyneham. It's supposed to be an abandoned village. I thought, oh, that sounds interesting, so I'm going to have a drive down. Well, parking,